Suyuti rahimahullah, he says the greatest sahaba, the greatest sahabi is not Abu Bakr. The greatest sahabi is not Abu Bakr. There's someone even greater than him, who is the companion of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Who is it? It is Jesus Christ. It is Isa alayhi wasallam, who will come on the last day, and he will have to believe in Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Otherwise Allah will not accept anything from him. He will have to say La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah, and he will die upon that. And by Allah, he will be a companion of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So the greatest of the companions, not Abu Bakr, it's another Prophet of God. Can you imagine that? So when our Prophet ﷺ adored Allah, Allah adored him back. Look at how Allah protected the right of Rasulullah ﷺ against the lies the people said. What did Allah say? Allah said about his eyesight. He said what? مَا زَاغَ الْبَصَرُ وَمَا طَغَى. His eyesight did not deviate, nor did he ever actually see a lie. مَا كَذَبَ الْفُؤَادُ مَا رَأَى. His heart did not lie about what it saw. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is protecting the right of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam over here to be the speaker of truth and telling us all that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did not lie about what he saw. His heart did not lie about what it saw as well.